done by Miss Florrie Forde, stirring record.
I've just received a letter from my darling sister Jane. She started on her honeymoon the other day by train. But things were disappointing for the bridegroom and the bride. Every compartment in the train was occupied. They made the best of it and tried to look as though they'd be married some considerable time. They both began to talk about the weather and the clock and the scenery, which really was sublime. Oh, the scenery was absolutely grand. Everyone admired the view of the country they were passing through. And the day, the truth must be confessed, the journey through the battle was a party like the best. The panel was a lengthy one, but saucy sister Jane declared that she was sorry when the light appeared again. She couldn't help but notice as the train went rolling on, the passengers were smiling as they looked at her and John. John put the postage in the letter where he said that the journey took up nearly half the day. And things would have been lovely, so he tells me if the line had been nothing else.